MotorWeek is made possible by RockAuto.com.
No vehicle is more American than the full-size pickup truck. The big Ford F-Series pickup has been the best-selling vehicle in America for more years than we can count. So when word began circulating that Toyota was readying a bigger pickup Challenger, you can appreciate the shockwaves that vibrated through Detroit. Well, that bigger truck is here, and this is it, the Toyota T100. And as you can see, it doesn't really look like a full-size truck. In fact, Toyota calls it midsize. Which is it? And is it a truck that Detroit should fear?
Well, that depends on how you look at the Toyota T100 and which name you use to describe it. It's certainly bigger than a compact pickup, but looks smaller than full-size models like the Ford F-150. And that's no accident. Toyota's research told them that some of their buyers wanted a bigger truck that didn't look so, well, big. So Toyota has kept the T100 as close as possible to a compact truck in appearance while making sure that it can do big work. The most common measure of a pickup truck is how it handles 4x8-foot sheets of building materials. No compact truck, nor even the midsize Dodge Dakota, can carry plywood sheets flat between the wheel wells. Only full-size trucks manage that. Guess what? 4x8 cargo just fits flat inside the cargo box of the T100, and you can even close the tailgate. So that means this is a full-size truck, right? Well, maybe. In truth, one reason that the T100 favors Toyota's compact trucks in appearance is that it's built around many of the smaller trucks' components, including the frame, front suspension, and even the drivetrain. Both use the same 3-liter overhead cam V6 engine, with both manual and automatic transmissions in two-wheel drive T100s, but only manual so far for the 4x4. Output is pegged at 150 horsepower, and more importantly for a truck, 180 pound-feet of torque. The least powerful Ford F-150 engine has almost 50% more torque. Still, Toyota claims a slightly higher payload capacity than a base Ford F-Series, and that the T100 will tow a full 5,000 pounds. But judging from how slowly an unloaded T100 reaches 60, 12.6 seconds for this manual transmission four-wheel drive SR5 model, we can imagine that carrying a full load would be a real ordeal. But while the T100 may not pull like a big truck, it also doesn't handle like one. The feel is definitely compact. Front plow is moderate, and rack and pinion steering is very responsive. The T100 weighs at least 300 pounds less than a Detroit full-size pickup, and you can really feel it in an emergency. Steering response is faster, surer. T100 brakes, however, break no new ground. Its standard rear anti-lock system is typical of all bigger pickups. The system helps prevent rear-end swing, but does nothing for front lockup, which in our case, there was plenty of. Stop from 60 took 140 feet. Not a bad figure, but we hope that all truck makers will recognize the advantages of four-wheel ABS, and soon. On the highway, the torsion bar front suspension of a two-wheel drive T100 provides a fairly stiff ride. We found that our four-wheel drive test T100 to ride as rough on and off-road as its compact brethren. But again, the T100 was a snap to maneuver in tight quarters. Speaking of quarters, the inside of the T100 looks more car-like than truck-like. The dash is a flowing, molded shape with simple, clear gauges. Another measure of a full-size truck is their ability to carry three adults in the front seat. You can do it in a T100, but everyone needs to be on a first-name basis. One feature of the T100 that no other pickup has is height-adjustable seat belts. The T100 also has other niceties taken from cars, like cup holders, cruise control on the steering wheel, and a wide stereo selection that includes an in-dash compact disc player. Besides its size, the T100 cargo box has other features that will appeal to truck buyers. Post holes allow owners to build a frame above the bed for bulky items, and notches in the sidewall take supports for a two-tier loading system. Unfortunately, our truck's bed liner rendered these features useless. Finally, the tailgate comes off without tools. While we like this feature, it unfortunately also makes the tailgate easier to steal. T100 prices are high, $14,000 to start. SR5 models begin at $16,000. In general, the T100 cost about $3,000 more than a comparable Ford F-Series. EPA fuel economy estimates for our test truck our 15-city, 18-highway. We got 16 miles per gallon on our economy loop. So what's our conclusion? The Toyota T100 is a true hybrid. It handles like a compact truck and is sized like a mid-size truck but can haul full-size loads. Is it a true work truck? No. The absence of a V8 engine means that the T100 is limited in its abilities. So Detroit shouldn't worry, right? Wrong. Word is that Toyota would like to build the second generation T100 in America and would even like to buy a V8 from a U.S. manufacturer. Whether any of them will be short-sighted enough to do that remains to be seen. And Toyota is certainly capable of building a V8 on its own. So Toyota has broken into the last bastion of U.S. vehicle dominance. The first T100 certainly is not going to steal lots of sales from Detroit's full-size pickups. But then Toyota expects to be in the market for a very long time. Hopefully, Detroit has learned its lessons from when the imports first penetrated the volume car markets. The arrival of the Toyota T100 is a major automotive event, no matter what you call it.